Kaylee Ann here. If you like this video today, please do hit the like button. And of course, you can subscribe to see my other content too. I'm a small YouTuber trying to grow my channel and it will really, really help. So, last weekend, retail therapy did not go according to plan. So, what do you do if you can't get things in store? You buy stuff online instead. So, not a complete waste of a purchase. Hopefully the weather improves. So I have bought 4 pairs of trousers and 2 little tops for school. I'm not in school, I'm a teacher. And I bought a lounge set, which was actually promoted by Katie Price. And I'm not the biggest Katie Price fan, but I really did like the look of the lounge set. So I bought that. I was scrolling through either Snapchat or TikTok and Chloe from Geordie Shore was wearing it and she said swipe up for 30% code, and I was the mug that swiped up and purchased it. So I'll show you that on. That's JYY London, and it's a navy blue lounge set. I'll pop it on the screen so you can see. And the 3 trousers that I purchased with these 2 tops, but I'm sure it won't look like that on me, but I'm going to show you what it looks like anyway. So the first pair, I'm going to be honest, I'm not too keen on. They're very thin, so you can see all the lumps and bumps that you wouldn't necessarily want to promote. But I do have a little crop top in my wardrobe, so I'm thinking if I wore a crop top, you wouldn't get all these, not panty lines, because it's not pants, it's a bodysuit. But I'm going to try the crop top on with this and then maybe I'll like it. Change of underwear, change of top, and I'm still not convinced, I don't think. Just not, they're a little bit clingy. I'm going to try one last top. If not, I'll save them for when I've shifted a little bit of weight and then maybe I'll like them then. I'm not entirely sure if this goes, but it does cover up the bits that I wasn't keen on showing. So I'll give it a go for school. Let's face it, the kids don't judge, which is really nice. But if not, I'll wear it with the crop top and my Nike trainers, just for lounging around in, I think. Finally, success. So this top was £4.50, and it's actually really comfy, really soft material. And then the trousers were £11, and these ones are actually quite comfy. And I think because of the pattern, they hide a few lumps and bumps, which is nice. So spring, well, should be summer, but a summer appropriate school outfit. Hey, boohoo outfit for school 3 of 3, and we have success. These trousers, they're not stretchy like the others, they're zip up, but there's plenty of room in here, so that's nice. They're not too tight. These were only £7 and the top was £6, so I think that's really cheap. And this feels so loose, so I'm thinking in the summer, if we ever get a summer, it will be really nice to wear these, because they're quite flowy, they kind of feel like pyjamas, and the top's got sleeves, which I do prefer. So yeah, that's a good summer slash spring, because when, although it is summer, it doesn't feel like summer, a good summer outfit for school. So I had to quickly do the unopening of the new look parcel, because I'm going out and going to be wearing, hopefully,
one of the jackets I bought. So I'll open it up and pop them on the screen so that you can see exactly which jackets I bought. Leather jacket, which was $35.99, and I will pop the reduced price on the screen. And the second was more of a coat. Should have been £56, £55.99. So lovely big hood, probably in the sale because we're supposed to be coming into winter, but you wouldn't know. I'll pop both of them on and show you what they look like. Coat first, which I don't know if I will wear this evening, just because I don't think it goes in my outfit, but I will show you it on. It feels very nice, and really great price, so you can't really go wrong. Feels warm. Might wear it actually. May just wear it. Ooh. Oh yeah, they are pockets. I thought they were pretend pockets. Try the jacket. Can't say I own anything double breasted, but that's also quite nice. Jacket or coat? Is the question. Still taking the labels off. I know I kind of look like I'm just for a funeral, but I think the jacket it is. And now for the lounge set. So I got a medium to large because they were 12 to 14, but the small was 8 to 10, so I thought that might have been a bit tight, but actually in hindsight, because they're oversized, I might have been better off getting the small. But really comfy, really nice soft material, kind of resembles pajamas, so this might just be a lounging around the house set, but not a bad price and a cute little set. I'd be comfortable nipping to the shop in these, so I wouldn't feel like, oh, I could only wear them around the house. But comfy, feels nice quality, and not a bad price either. A quick roundup of the purchases and the prices. So the coat from New Look, which should have been £56, that I paid £13.50 for. And the jacket, which should have been £36 and I paid £27 for. So the coat and the jacket, I saved £52 and just spent £40 for both. And then the three pairs of trousers from Boohoo and the two tops, so five items from Boohoo, which cost me £38. And I took full advantage of the 17p next day delivery and 25% off everything, so that was handy. And the JYY lounge set should have been £22, but I had a 20% off code plus the next day delivery, so it should have gone up to £27, but with the 20% off I actually paid £22.60, so I paid full price for the item but just 60p for next day postage. So if you like that video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And of course, you can check out some of my other videos too.